Hi guys, this is Amit here and welcome to Weekly Market Outlook. So let's quickly understand the outlook on the US markets. So after multi-week up move, finally mild throwback is visible in the US markets. And even going ahead, I believe ongoing corrective phase in the US market is likely to continue. So we might see some amount of price correction in the US markets. Dollar index is now stuck within a band, and even going ahead, I believe ongoing consolidation phase in the dollar index is likely to continue. Back to our markets, Nifty rallied more than 9% from the prior month's low. But since past couple of days, we can see that Nifty turned volatile. So from here on, some amount of consolidation cannot be ruled out even in the Nifty, because Nifty is likely to digest its recent gains. So immediate trending band for the Nifty is seen between the levels of 17,600 to 18,000. So it's better to focus on sectors which are relatively holding ground. For Bank Nifty, now see on Friday we saw that Bank Nifty rallied almost till 38,150, but it failed to provide a close above 38,000. So from here on, if it sustains below 38,000, then yes, we might see some amount of consolidation in the Bank Nifty between the range of 37,000 to 38,000. On sectoral front, FMCG index and infrastructure index, these indices are relatively holding ground. So any sustenance in this space is likely to attract some amount of upside momentum, and stock specific rally within the FMCG and infrastructure space is likely to continue. On stocks front, keep an eye on Hindustan Unilever. After losing almost 23% from the record high, the stock has again regained momentum on the upside. On Friday, it provided a close about 2400. So one can initiate buy at current levels and any dip towards the levels of 2380. On the higher side, the stock is likely to inch higher towards the levels of 2500 to 2600. So that's a quick update from my side. Thank you.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risk. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.